strolling, rolling, roll to a million. What they really, really want from me? If it ain't about no money, then what you really, really want from me?
Phone lines matter. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Man, you can't get nothing from
me. So what you really, really want from me? Boy, last man.
What's up, YouTube? Back at it again. Back with another video, shooting my content on a daily basis like I do for you, for the view of the tube.
Nope.
In the work, 6:37. It's overcast outside today. It's currently about, I'm going to say, feels about 89.
Nope.
All right, back from the weather app. Make sure you grab those umbrellas to block that sun, folks, because today it's going to be a scorcher. But it's not for you. It's for the you.
No.
And when I always say that, I want y'all to know. It's a meaning and it's an underlining message in between there.
No.
Once the seatbelt siren go off. Bro say, it's not for you. Not for the view of the person in particular who's watching the video at this moment in time when I say it. Not for you. But for you, it's the you in the YouTube. So it's not for you, it's for YouTube.
Nope.
Trying to get y'all to understand. I'm not doing this for anyone else's liking.
If you don't
like what the fuck I'm doing, it's another video you could click on probably down below. No disrespect. I appreciate the supporters. Appreciate those who haven't even given me a chance just because you don't know what's entailed and what's in store.
Nope.
6 a.m, police get locked down. Fresh red bottoms across the bathroom floor. Party last night with a couple of hoes. I had some niggas doing Molly and some bitches doing coke.
No.
Are you tired of being the dullest girl at the club?
Tired of being stiffer than a hard drink? Can't get a single guy to dance with you? Huh? Well, don't worry anymore. My name is Fabo, and I got a solution just for you. With the second volume of my best-selling Tony Two-Step series, join me as I break down hit dances and give you the secrets to my saucy 1-2 ow!
If the neighbors know my name, they call me oh fuck, oh shit.
From
a hotel suite, you see the ocean, ocean. Put her on the 42, it had her posing. Posing, I'ma leave the door unlocked in case her close friend walk in.
And so one thing I noticed while studying film of Fabo and his classic dances is normally he would sit and then shoulder. I'm thinking.
I'm thinking shoulder.
Then sit.
You know what I'm saying? So it'd be like shoulder, then sit.
Okay.
All right, let's do that.
Yeah. Oh, she a baddie, baddie, baddie. She got a baddie, baddie. And she
called
me daddy.
She don't even call her daddy, daddy.
No.
You know I bought her Cuban link and a bracelet that matches.
Yeah.
That's right, I'm rich and ratchet. She got a fashion for no plastic. Whatever necessary. Got more heart than February. Back so big it came with an office where the secretary. I had that
act off in my cup, same color elderberry. I'm known to hit that right spot, I know the neighbors hear it.
Oh fuck, oh shit, from my hotel suite.
Damn, that was a long ass life.
Oh shit, put the owner 42 and had a posing. I'ma leave the door unlocked and kiss a close friend walk in. Yeah.
So by now, so you can tear the dance floor up, it's easy as 1-2, snap. Ow! Huh?
Man, that was a busy ass day. Hell of a day, boy. I'm currently heading back home to change my clothes. I'm gonna go get into some more comfortable wear. I'm going back there to go shampoo a few carpets. I think I got 3 to do. If the night housekeeper does 321 first, I can do that one too. If not, it'll be on the next week's assignment. Back at it again with another video. In this bitch. Elevator's down. I forgot what I signed up for. It's only one on the third floor.
Quick weather update. Looking at about, still about 89 degrees right now, currently 89 degrees. As you can see, clouds accumulating in the northeast there. Possible showers in the evening. Cap. Never fucking rains out here, man. You gotta pray for rain out here and do a rain dance and shit. All right, man. Furniture moved. We know the drill. We get the desk out the way. Curtains in the corner out the way. Lamp good. Picked up some shit off the floor that the housekeeper left behind already. So I'm gonna make them resurface the room after I'm done and I did my part. Go get a vacuum. Probably gonna mess up their bathroom a little bit with the drippage. So I'm gonna go get a couple towels from downstairs. Stay tuned. Vacuum in hand, forgot the rags downstairs.
Make sure they ain't forget that snack though.
So, I like orange juice.
WNBA on ESPN. I don't think I've ever watched a full WNBA game. Shout out to the Chicago Sky though. They just completed the biggest comeback in WNBA history against the Las Vegas Aces, but ironically, 25-point comeback and win by 9 was the biggest comeback in women's basketball history. Funny I could just relish off a fact like that from what I heard this morning watching ESPN. Heard it one time and damn near said it verbatim. So now I'm gonna get the vacuum in this room. Housekeeping card pull. You left a whole penny and some more shit on the floor. I'm gonna keep it though, cause it was on his. I think that's good luck. Is that how it go?
Nah, really don't do no front.
All right, my OCD was kicking in. I wasn't gonna stop. I don't even know what time it is. I left the watch at home today.
Not the watch.
I'm gonna gauge it. 5:45 at the latest, 6 o'clock. Trying to stay till 9 tonight.
Nigga, is that rain?
It's raining. Look at the ground speculating. Look at the ground receiving this peace. We got rain in Vegas, y'all. You know why? It's the irony, because I doubted it and I said it wasn't going to do it. It is all good. Like I said, it is not for you. It's for you. Not for you, but you. We strolling, we rolling, it's a roll to a million. I'm gonna go get some towels. Hey, how you doing, sir? Damn, that's the first motherfucking guest to ever recognize me in my street clothes. Look, 5:54. Told you. I see what these guests talking about, but you got legs, right? They work.
Can't be playing with no remorse. And it's, oh yeah, tell them bitches bring out the trophies. I'm awesome, yeah. I'm so awesome, shorty custom, custom, yeah. I'm so awesome, awesome.
Man,
got a few pet Jordans, I don't let them bitches
off. I said, it don't rain,
I'm so
you gotta pray for it. And just like that, boom. Like that. So look at the blue sky returning. Because it's not for you, but for you.
Nope. It's gotta. I swear I'm awesome, man. The. I'm so awesome, no flossing. Choke that bitch with a guitar string. No time for arguing. No, hit that bitch with that Jeff Hardy. Swan time bombing. Either way, it's pick your coffin. I think we lost them and feel like Rambo in this camo. Fuck with keys, no pianos. All my niggas is Panthers with antlers. They can't understand us and know I cause damage. No hammers, got higher standards. And ain't no one about dollars, true scholar. No propaganda. They really can't understand us. They really throwing underhanders. I'm swinging for the fence, showing my ass. Can't pick my pants up. Big old booty chick, she wildin'. Think she is a dancer. The way that she be smiling and vibing, she woke my mans up. And she let my mans fuck. Gave it up on camera. Swear you don't want no cancer. Her zodiac is Aquarius. Jumped off the porch, been selling dope since mama couldn't carry us. Been on a roll since I enrolled, but mama couldn't carry us. Been on a roll since I enrolled, but mama never gave a fuck. Like, what the fuck I made you for? Robbing shit and breaking doors. Don't break outside them liquor store. Cause those who do could have more. Learn my lessons, I was young. They showed me way to make some funds. Had to get in making runs. Y'all was caking, making love. Fake as fuck. So awesome. So awesome.
No longer with the shampoo in the last room, that was my last room. Wait till you see when I get up there.
That shit stank. I smell it already. Smell like mildew. Petty walk. Oh, you wild.
I would not walk through that. Yes, bro. Go wash your feet.
Toilet water. I get a call from the room I'm in here handling.
The toilet running over. Who knows how long? Fuck.
I'm gonna be here a little minute.
That little motherfucker do his thing, I ain't gonna lie. That bitch don't work anywhere.
Nope.
You doing your job. That motherfucker was okay.
I'm about to go home. I might even call in. Cap!
All these fucking wet towels.
Rolling, strolling. Go to a motherfucking mill, you know what I'm saying?
No. Won't you take me serious? Get on my life,
yeah. No.
Said I've been waiting all my life for ya.
No.
Yeah.
No.
What's up, YouTube? Back at it again with another video. Skeeter, Jeter, Millimeter Peter here with another one. This is toilet water that happened to be here.
Cow.
But it's up. It's gone. Shit. I'm done for the...
Yeah, man. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be back at the desk in a couple of hours. I'm going to go home and scrub a dub dub.
Cow.
And be back in the morning.
Yeah.
It's good.
It's good. Bitch.
Yeah.
It's been a minute since I spoke to the public, so
way too long.
I feel as if I should just let them know.
Lines, man.
You come for me?
Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
We're ready.
Yeah.